dear friends. Welcome back to Storytime. Today, I have another story, which is called Never Ever Race a Reindeer by Adam Wallace and Mary Nhin. But before we get started, please subscribe and like. So, let's get started. Never Ever Race a Reindeer. Everybody loves Santa's reindeer, and they love to go super fast. But there is something that you shouldn't do if you want that love to last. Never, ever race a reindeer. Not once, not twice, not at all. There are so many things that could go wrong. I urge you, don't make this call. First of all, reindeer are competitive. They never, ever give in. And like in all the reindeer games, reindeer cheat so they can win. So while it may seem reindeer are nice, flying in front of the sleigh, Dasher and Dancer will trip you if you get in their way. Cupid should be the nicest of all, but one time in a race, she made everyone else run in the wrong way so she could get into first place. And if by chance you take the lead and it looks like you might win, Prancer will use her Christmas magic and you'll end up in a bin. You get out and bin and run again. You won't be beaten that easy. But Donner puts eggnog in your water. Now you're feeling queasy. You slowly start to make up ground. The reindeer are nervous for sure. Sir Vixen and Blitzen lay a tinsel trap and you'll end up on the floor. Comet is already super quick. In a running race, he'll flash by, but that's not good enough for a comet. So now he starts to fly. Now all the reindeer are flying, with a smile upon their face, while you're stuck running away on the ground. Reindeer aren't really nice in a race. You decide you're going to finish this race. That's the best you can do. Even if the reindeer are sneaky cheaters, there are people who never cheat. That's you! The reindeer have finished and are lying around. They really could be the worst. Then you realize they flew over the finish line. So you break the tape and you're first! So never, ever race a reindeer. They'll set you up for a fall. Unless you don't give up, they may cheat themselves. And you will beat them all. See all the four kids? Seven reindeer and four kids? Four kids only just did it together and forever. They did it perfectly and they won. Which is your favorite person, and which is your favorite reindeer? Well, that's the end of our story. Please subscribe and like. See you later in another story. Bye, reader friends!